Congratulations on GWM Century in India. So, sir, these two cars that you've launched, these are aimed at, high-end consumers?
See, what we are showcasing today, they are actually concept vehicles. And the new launches will happen sometime in 2021. The concept cars are basically to showcase, our design prowess, our technology, how good are we in terms of technology, and we showcase certain kind of designs and technology which will get built into the future cars as we go forward. But coming to our entry to India, so today is the brand launch of Haval brand, which is under the company GWM, Great Wall Motor, Great Wall Motors. And we plan to launch in 2021. We'll come in two segments. The first one is, as you know, all growing segment of SUVs. And we are getting a range of SUVs in Haval brand over the next few years. And we also plan to get into electric vehicles after we launch the SUV vehicles in the near future.
So will you be setting up R&D units in India?
So we already have an R&D unit since 2016. It's been close to 4 years now. And we were doing a lot of global and local work in that R&D center. So we'll be investing more money into R&D center. As I mentioned, we are going to invest $1 billion over the next few years. And a good amount of that investment will go into R&D. As once you make the R&D stronger, your future products technology becomes even stronger.
Okay, so that gets me to my next question about Make in India, what you mentioned about Make in India. So basically, you'll be manufacturing in India.
That's absolutely right. We are in discussion to take over Talegaon plant, and we will be manufacturing in that plant.
Okay, so sir, as we know that the Indian auto industry is a little stressed because of the economic slowdown. So why make an entry at such a crucial time when the auto industry is actually suffering?
Okay, see, first of all, we are absolutely confident about the long-term growth story of Indian automotive market. There could be certain blips, but the long-term story nobody can take away from India. But very important point is, even despite in this market which is slightly dipped this year, SUVs are still growing. And as I mentioned earlier, GWM is China's number one SUV company, and Haval makes a range of SUVs. So you can imagine, here's a market of SUV which is growing, and here's a giant from China which comes in and wants to play in that segment. So it makes perfect sense, irrespective of how the market is going at this point in time.